Fail, and we're jailed in the stomach of a bastard whale who prevailed over the hell of the dragon when he cast his tail. Since the slave trade in the transatlantic, man's regretted grace until a large judgment spans the planet. It ain't hard to recognize the enemy who you say you are, the enemy. Once proved identity with typical non-ethereal spiritless individuals, habitual partakers in Babylonian rituals, unrighteous acts slipping you like fractured reciprocals. The nature of the original, we abandon those principles. At a time so integral and pivotal, we need to focus on the God and try not to deviate from being spiritual. The sun was in the garden in the light of the sun, not a slave but a man with the characteristics of one. So understand, no matter what you believe, the best way to avoid deception is to know that you can be deceived. The man who brought you to this land and beat you and hung you, it's the Satan of the Bible and the Quran living among you. They told you about a hell that burns hotter than the sun do, but after knowledge comes, you discover that it was untrue. It's evil institutions and ungodly solutions. The cross you wear with shoes is a tool for execution. They claim to be Christians, but they set it on fire. How can you honor something that was used to kill the Messiah? They said that you would go to heaven when you die and leave here. Yeah. But the earth is a sphere that already sits in the atmosphere. To keep you in bondage, you're not worth a damn. But Elijah reversed the scam of the curse of Ham. I know in nature, I've been trying to rise above it for years. Money's not the root of all evil, the love of it is. The real devil is right behind you. How fast can you run? He replaced his white sheet with a bastion and a gun. And the web was spun to kill and plant seeds of war. Close all missile doors and ignore the needs of the poor. The procedure was tedious. Centuries of deceiving us. Histories of previous people not heeding repeated us in a snake's manner. He lies with his eyes, sees the camera. I seen him feeding for blood in Gina, Louisiana. They poison in our hoods to bleed and weed us out. We attempted suicide every time that we need a house. Treated the black man lower than canines and the killer. It made us believe that our condition was accidental. All we do is sing songs. We done suffered too long. Look at their world and look at yours and tell me something ain't wrong. Black thoughts they characterize in America's eyes, but now the rest of the world is getting wise to America's lies. The devil quickly weighs his wand and negativity responds. So the black man wants to be sworn in with his hand on the Quran. How can they contradict the basis of their own foundation? When the white races founded this nation with masons, masons who studied Islam and secret societies, but not a original, so they couldn't receive all the degrees. Slaveholding presidents played the role of divine. The Constitution was never designed with black people in mind. George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, straight down the line, all the way to Bill Clinton and Bush in the present time. Blood spilled, and a quill was placed on the Great Seal. His thoughts coded and revealed on the back of the dollar bill. He deceived the whole world and lied to the whole nation through his wicked interpretations on his main news station. Fox. Represents the number of the beast. Resolute the three letters, you'll find a six in each. F is the sixth letter in the alphabet. Mix. O is the 15. 1 plus 5 equals 6. X is the 24th. That's 6 number 3. Yeah. Satanic messages fed to us over the TV. Put us to sleep with new forms of mental slavery. Cause if you knew the real God, you would instantly be free from the surface.